tweet, tweet.
Welcome, everyone, to a special Let's Play called Aviary Attorney. I'm your host, Ultra Director Jester, and I have brought along a few special guests along for the ride.
Hello, I'm Violet.
And I am the Niskel, an expert at avian technology.
That's right, I brought both my friends along for the ride for this wonderful flight of justice. And we're gonna leap over the cuckoo's nest for this one because we're no chickens, goddammit.
Ah!
So, alright, we're ready for some justice, we're gonna play some aviary attorney, and, well, let's have some fun. You guys ready?
Alright!
Let's go!
Let's go.
It's January 1st, 1848. Oh, Chateau Criniere of Baron Roga. Oh, this is
sure.
This is all French stuff. You're better for this than this.
Oh, that poor frog.
Oh, it's a French frog and it died.
Oh.
Is that Monsieur Greenwee? Oh, mon Dieu.
What's that mean?
Oh, my God.
Oh, okay.
Oh, pretty close to it anyway.
What have you done?
Oh, no.
Spoilers? Jeez.
A cat with claws.
I thought we were playing some bird game.
Yeah, I don't need no pussy in my games, you know?
Shut up. Never mind.
Look at the front of his beak. It's, like, blurry.
You know, for a bird visual novel, this is a great frame rate.
It kind of is. Right. What featherhead? Oh-ho.
Excuse me, that was a well.
Falcon.
Ugh, too early for worms. That's the Cabernet Sauvignon.
There'll be time for that later. We've got some business to handle first.
Business.
Oh, anything.
Ooh, we got some mail.
Ooh.
Oh, just junk mail.
Go ahead, Sparrowson.
Junk mail all the way back in.
It's my monthly subscription that I don't read anymore.
All right. Dear Monsieur Falcon, I am writing to you today because my daughter, Dame Catalina, has been arrested for a crime she did not commit. She is being held at La Conciergerie, prison on the charge of murder, no less.
Jesus Christ.
Her trial is in 3 days' time. Hey, I have to deal with it with fucking Japanese all the time, so...
Butchering of the French language.
Yeah,
isn't
yeah.
Isn't that the concierge?
What the fuck ever?
Conciergerie!
I would be greatly in your debt if you would offer her your legal aid. Yours sincerely, Signor Pertoire Demiao of the Demiao Estate. Oh, estate, sorry.
You're such an American.
Is this our lawyer right here?
This is quite something. Sorry for the weird cursor. I don't know why it's not showing up.
Sparrowson?
First serious client in months. Oh, no. It was back. There
what,
it is.
What?
Weird, man. Anyway, yeah, wealthy. Da da da. Da da.
Ah, shall we? Well, no, I think...
Yes!
Yes, of course.
Do it, or I'll take over.
Okay. A good opportunity, if you know what I'm saying.
Slip through the feathers. This is some high society bird humor.
We're going to go find our kitty client a la concierge.
Kitty clan, huh? Sure.
Now, do you know what derriere means in English?
Back?
I hope you're not serious.
It can't possibly mean butt, can it? There's no way they put a word like that in this kind of a game.
Oh,
so,
you must be right.
Letters in our evidence. Send your point of evidence, request the name, concierge. Okay, so, evidence, off the bat. Cool!
So wait, we got a letter from a cat?
Yeah. We did.
Sure. Let's go defend my enemy.
Well, if we defend her, she won't eat us. But if we lose, she won't eat us.
I looked at the letter from the cat. I decided, in a sudden pause...
Oh, we got a wallet here?
Thank you very much, everybody.
We got money, I guess. Oh, you're very close.
20 francs!
thank you for catching it 20 seconds after the fact.
20 seconds, one franc for each second.
All right. Oh, wow, they're actually using a dead currency. This really is old.
What currency do they use now?
Euros.
Yeah.
It's 2 days later. Huh.
Hmm.
Oh, into the map screen.
Oh, for those of you who don't know, this is a blind Let's Play of Aviary Attorney.
Absolutely, I probably forgot to mention that.
You probably did, but I can't remember back that far.
I should mention that for all three of us, alcohol is involved.
I'm also wondering the jet lag might be kicking in because we had to go all the way to France to play this.
No shit. Alright, so we have the
Such
offices...
Such a beautiful, crowded city.
I know. We have the offices and La Concierge. Hey guys, we gotta go to the La Concierge because this came from the Ace Attorney... I mean, Aviary Attorney offices. Sorry, I don't know why I would get that confused. Here we go.
Do you say Capcom's name in a mirror 3 times before you go to sleep?
In the one hope that they will appear.
Every night.
Every single night.
Alright, so there's guards, archways, the Concierge. Uh-huh.
Oh, well-mannered.
Whoa, whoa.
Quark?
What do you want?
Your whole face is blurry, dude.
Oh, good day, monsieur. I am here to see Dame Catherine Damiao. I'm due to represent her in court.
Oh, you're a lawyer, huh? Fine, fine, follow me.
I never thought a magpie would sound like that.
What are we waiting for? Keep up!
Squawk.
Quark? Quawk? Oh, look at her!
Well, we have a girl here now. You don't have to do the falsetto anymore.
No, she's gonna be the pelican.
What do you want?
I haven't forgotten about you.
I do like
you
these names, though.
The fantastic lawyer! Monsieur Falcon!
Well?
His petite assistant Sparison!
Say the whole damn line! Come on, darling!
Tip of the fedora? Hello,
Who's
my
be
lady.
Sparison, then!
Thank you, because if you didn't say anything about the fedora, I fucking would.
Hello, my lady.
Wait, who's wearing a fedora?
I said that.
Wait, they actually called it out. Don't be a fedora neckbeard, Sparrowson.
Yeah.
What are you, me? No. Wow.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's the AA offices. Of course.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Well, Ace Attorney would have gotten there.
Okay, this is pretty good so far.
It's not because of the best or the brightest, it's because they're the first. All right, so...
What happened on the night of the murder?
What did happen? Let's find out. Oh, shit, I lost it.
I could actually see Catherine just looking and like, oh, I hired birds? Oops.
So Friday evening, pop by to write at Chateau Grand. Right. Business stuff.
Business?
Business, huh?
Right.
He sells catnip to underage kittens.
Scandalous.
Oh, shit. Gonna have to put some pussies away. Clean them up, put them back on the streets of France, apparently.
The man with the what took your what?
Pandora's box!
Camera.
Oh, no!
What's that?
This is the camera obscura. Make sure the ghosts get really close before you snap a shot.
A tiny bug's in there? What?
10-minute photos!
Is that... She seriously said that, right?
Yeah, she really did say that, I think. Yeah. Technology is amazing. But I think she's just fucking around.
I'm waiting for one of these birds to go... Psh! Ah, come on!
Okay. A photographer named Robert attended the banquet. All right.
Oh, you can say banquet though, right?
What was it, bank? Oh, sorry, is it banquet?
Banquet.
All right. So after we had the photograph, we went to the gardens to get some air, and that's where we found the body of Grenouille.
Oh, that's too bad.
Is that Grenouille or is it like Grenway?
Grenouille.
Oh!
Oh no!
Ghastly!
I was gonna say, is that frog?
Yeah.
Mmm. That poor frog. He was delicious the night
she
after.
She did it!
Probably. Well, no, that's the point. We're supposed to defend her because she didn't do it.
Right.
We can't doubt it. Remember what Mia Faye taught us.
So. She's not here, though.
She's always here in spirit. Medium.
This is before she even was born.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So who was at the banquet? It's me and Daddy. The dearest Maman.
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 Maman. Maman, do you know what? Bokura.
Keep going.
Okay.
There's too many language barriers being destroyed here.
Okay.
We don't need any more.
Oh, yeah, the dying thing.
Robitio de Robinio, the man with the cameras, for a little while, he probably did it.
See, we are so not a good attorney office that we're just going to start pointing feathers at people. No, you did it. No, you did it. You did it.
Yeah.
She did it.
Songbird's going to sing at some point.
We're not going to start this again.
No, we're not. It went on too long
on
Twitter.
Oh, we are so not.
A 3-hour bird battle on Twitter.
Oh, God.
A bunch of bird brains.
It was beautiful. What kept me going was I thought that you were having your work friends help you out on it.
Believe it or not, no. That was all me.
All right, good.
That was very larky. That was a stretch. I'm sorry.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm telling you, I did it all myself.
Shut your beak.
I did?
Dame Catalina, you said the food was delicious. But you didn't say what food it was!
Whoa! Oh, Sparrowson!
Speed lines! Oh my god.
This game is awesome.
You and your damn stomach.
Let me see.
Doop. Poached red herring?
Oh, huh. Clever.
Uh-huh. That must have been...
But what was it really made of?
Steak.
That shouldn't have been funny, but it was.
Alright, so write it down. Red herring is added.
Red hair. Oh, look.
This is a red...
Did he miss that?
Really? That's brilliant! One step ahead of you, man.
Oh, man.
We just picked up a red herring.
Bad.
Wow. Just woo! Right over my fucking head.
You've only not been playing, what, Law and Order with those?
I know, right? Jesus Christ. Oh, man.
This is kind of like Law and Order mixed with Ace Attorney.
I swear I'm going cuckoo over here.
Well, you think I'm gonna come back after that?
Are you? I don't know.
I'm out of here later.
Okay.
Cat got your tongue?
Damn it. I'll come up with something. Chateau Crinière?
Alright.
Let's head over there then!
2 days for two tasks seems doable. Doable?
Oh no, he.
What? Doble?
Oh god, he can't pronounce English words now!
Doble?
Well, I can't tell if it's English or French!
If it's got a bunch of accents, chances are the Frenchies made it.
That doesn't have any accents on it.
Close enough!
I don't know, it's not Monsieur Falcon. 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 Whatever.
Falchion!
Not at all, darling.
I believe in justice!
Well, that's unanimous right there.
I believe in the working man.
That's good to hear.
That is neither a man nor a working one.
That's a cat.
Yeah, that's a cat.
She has a cute little bonnet on.
Who's your cute kitty?
Phils de Pute. You're gonna tell me on that one, dude.
Translation. There you go.
All right then, cool. It probably means something dirty.
Please give them nicknames. Please give them nicknames.
Please? Oh.
Oh, come on.
It is for me.
Oh!
No way!
Yes! Yes!
A Facebook?
A Facebook.
People's names, pictures, and descriptions.
It's the profiles from
this. Oh, that's great.
Yes. Oh, it's beautiful. JJ Falcon, the aviary attorney himself. Sparrowson, Falcon, suave and courageous. Like, what a handsome fellow.
I have a feeling Sparrowson put this thing together.
Portois de Meow. Portois de Meow.
How are these jokes going over your head and all of a sudden you
Seriously?
Bring them up?
Seriously.
I didn't study French.
Portois de Meow.
I never studied French, ever. Quark, and that's the jailkeeper, Cartelin de Meow, and Grenway. Sure. Alright, cool. That's neat as hell. Wait, I saw another page of that. Oh.
Holy crap!
Wow.
There's a lot of people to take care of.
Maybe later case is going to have like this all filled with people, and you have to accuse like multiple people or some shit, but alright, cool.
That'd be interesting.
So that's neat as fucking hell.
Make a move!
I love the I love the transitions.
I know, right?
A new day.
Oh, game saves automatically at the start of each new day. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Clicking on the cog symbol in the upper left corner and the...
Upper left?
I don't see no cog, you. Alright.
Maybe, like, when you're in a place.
Maybe when we're in a separate place. Because it saves on the map, but when you go into a new place, it might show up.
Sure. Alright, so, what do you guys think? Do you want to go for the photographer first?
Studio!
Or do you want to go for the,
Photographer!
Any objections?
Phototographer, let's go.
Alrighty. Let's see if there's a photographer, shall we?
No, we gotta kick down that door.
As a note, magnificent, marvelous artist, Monsieur Roberto de Rubino, is currently out on artistic expedition.
When his muse sees fit.
What does that even mean?
Oh my god, Sparrowson, you're my favorite character.
Oh, wow. Love that snarky-ass grin he's got, too.
It just corners just a little bit.
I'm waiting for him to yell, get wrecked.
Well, we should knock anyway, because
we should.
I'll bet you that motherfucker's home.
Yep, probably. He's a woodpecker.
He probably knocked by pecking. Nope.
He's
Oh, really?
We should break in.
Break that door down, man.
Yeah, man, we're doing it. Let's do it. We should
break in.
He hesitated.
What? Are you serious? I was just kidding, Falcon. Monsieur JJ Falcon, I would have thought that a man of justice like yourself would be against such reckless displays of unlawful barbarism.
Right,
I love Falcon. Totally.
Holy shit, that's great! Sparrowson, you are my favorite!
This is just like... Sherlock!
Woo! That is fantastic!
Oh wow, great writing, guys. Wow.
Bust it down, Sparrowson!
As he still keeps his hands behind his back.
And so they broke in.
Wow, that's amazing.
What did Bert Jesus think?
No. Bird
Jesus. Wow.
Okay.
He said he wanted to break in. It's very swanky.
I was going to say
ostentatious. Don't you mean ostrich tastatious? Oh shit! Ruined it. No.
His line was better. You lose.
How can I live up to the Great Falcon?
Let's find anything that can help our case get out. Free to examine the scenery of the room.
Oh, good.
I spy.
Right. Bad enough when you can find the things to examine. Click on the X in the top right corner.
Oh, I wonder if it is going to be like Ace Attorney where it'll actually tell you that there's nothing left to examine.
I hope.
Oh, cool.
Well, at least we can highlight some stuff, so I guess we'll just make a sweep.
All right. Left or right?
Yep.
There we go.
Okay. Boop. See a bourgeois tigress in profile.
Oh.
Okay. See, paints, inks, and dyes. I'm not quite sure what the clear liquid in this bottle is. Gulp, it's whiskey.
I should taste it.
Yes, let's go.
Did it? Okay, it is getting rid of your options.
Yeah.
So you can't click on the same thing twice. That's right. Really good.
Yeah, that is cool.
But sometimes there could be like tiny things that we can't see.
Hmm. Do you think the tab trick works?
Oh, no.
Probably not
what?
In this.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Not this again.
No way!
Oh, God, no! God!
Do it. Oh, no. You can do that alarm.
What?
See, it was old before it was even an argument.
For those of you that don't know, this is based on a recurring joke in Phoenix Wright.
Oh, man. It was tiny, so it's like you'd miss it if you weren't paying attention.
So there are Easter eggs in this game.
God
fantastic.
Damn it. God damn it.
Finally dressed dandy fellow.
Get a picture of the Paris skyline.
Oh, I love the Paris skyline.
Yeah, you've been to Paris, though, haven't you?
Oh, quite a few times, and it's so nice.
So we have castles somewhere in the countryside.
Plenty of castles in France, too.
Did he die?
No, he got demoted.
Oh! This game.
Terrible.
Sans, that was a terrible one!
Well, now I gotta see these guys as Sans and Papyrus.
I'm so glad
like
they called each other out. That was brilliant.
A butterfly, or maybe a moth? It's difficult to tell in black and white.
Hey.
You know?
Hey.
Hey, hey.
A man?
A man, if I squint and turn my head sideways, it's a black sponge.
Oh my.
Keeps rolling with the punches. This is great.
It's a tiny photograph of what appears to be a jail cell. Reminds me. Who in England is this? You know, breaking and entering, rifling through a person's
You
binaries.
Now think of this?
It's cool!
We're lawyers! Yes!
Do it, please!
Do it.
That is cool, bro. Recently passed amendment allows them...
Oh, God! Oh, my God!
Wow. I can't laugh harder. Oh, wow.
Use illegal jargon makes me...
Oh, yes.
These two are awesome.
Oh, this is amazing.
Oh, God, and the birds.
All right, we're missing anything over here.
Go all the way to the right. See if you can click anything over there.
No, I got one right here. So, this picture of a fence. That's a fancy photo.
Defenseless.
Oh, my God!
Frickin' it! You're kidding me!
Yes! Okay, I'm done. No more fence puns.
Yeah, let's just gate those off for now, okay?
Hmm. I don't know. They were pretty well linked together.
Oh, my God. Are we seriously gonna go here?
No, we're not! No! Keep going!
We'll post it on Twitter later.
Damn it!
Oh, shit!
Hey, all right. If we put enough of them on Twitter, can I pick at the next one?
No, I already used that one.
Yeah,
it was a scratch. You failed.
No. Oh, well, just, yeah, keep it going.
All right. That's a picture of a sailing ship in a windy day.
Fuck you.
Okay.
I'm kidding. Play the birds.
No need to be such a poop deck, okay?
Play the birds. Hey, Falcon,
look!
What? Just an easel.
No. Look what's on the easel.
Hey!
Kitties!
Kitty, and...
Kitty!
A dinosaur?
Horse, I guess.
Is that what that is?
This must be a photograph of the evening of the moon.
No, it's a goat!
Goat? Huh. Okay.
So what should we do? Do we just take this?
Yeah, we're lawyers.
In the pants.
We should take
yeah,
it.
Yeah, we should take it. We've come this far. Yeah,
oh,
going with
just...
the borrow method. Is there anything else?
I hope we're not messing everything up.
I'm wanting to think there's like 20 bad endings. Gonna pull school days here. I think we're out of here.
Okay, I think we're done snooping. We draw further attention to ourselves. I mean, we got ourselves a studio photograph. I got a feeling if he would have said no, he would have taken it anyway, Sparrowson.
Really?
I got a feeling.
I think he's that type of bird.
Yeah, and this is that type of game.
I love how they say, you know, before we get caught, as they... Uh-oh.
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 Constable.
Uh-oh.
Oh mon dieu! What happened to my door?
Oh shit!
The fuck did you do to my door?
Tell the truth.
What could happen?
He lied anyway.
See, I knew he would do that.
Oh my
'Twas
God.
The raven.
Just
take it easy. Ugh. Damn ravens! Oh, he's after my shiny objects, am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That's why they took that painting. That shiny painting. That
God,
was
this game
on
is great. Evening. Where did this come from?
I don't know.
This is fantastic.
All right, let's see. Immaculate Garden. So,
what did we really find out there?
I think we're talking to somebody else. Yeah. Parking Sparrow's at the end of the courtside, outside Chateau. With dirty clothes and god faces linger on the building shadows.
Please, sir.
What?
Excusez-moi, monsieur.
What is it, a deer?
It's a dingo.
I think it's supposed to be more cockney. It's like, I don't mean to be a pain, but my little girl and I are sick and starving, say. I don't suppose you'd help with a half some spell change. You have 20
get
francs.
Lost.
What will you do?
How about, let's give 10. Let's be nice.
Give 1 franc.
Well, seeing as how we broke into a guy's room, I think we can do one of good things and give them 10 francs.
Give nothing.
How about if I exit the game?
Paragon and Renegade, what are you going to go with?
Oh, man.
1 franc.
10 francs.
One
Come on.
Franc.
Go big or go home.
1 franc.
Give her the money.
How do you even know how much money you have?
20.
What if we don't have 10 francs?
We have 20.
Yeah, we have 20.
From the
beginning.
Yeah, you're right. We don't have 10.
Give up half your money.
Fine!
No!
Yes! Stay safe, madam.
All right, now if this is...
She is going to go buy crack later.
If this doesn't become of something, you fail, and I'm not going to listen to you no more in the next one.
Bless you, monsieur, bless you.
I just left my child.
No,
I'm going to go buy some beer.
The mother goes away and the kid just falls over dead.
Cardboard cutout.
I was just going to say that. That's a cardboard cutout.
Dear Sparrowson, I think we've just been played.
Oh, man. All right. The Falcon and Sparrowson step inside the pristine wood-paneled foyer of Chateau.
So you know foyer, but you can't pronounce chateau.
Yeah, because up yours.
That's French for fuck you. More than loaded. When it comes to lucrative investments, the Baron is a legend. Factories, chocolate shops, hotels, railroads. The Baron owns a little bit of everything this side of the Seine.
Does that mean we're going to steal here, too?
Is he here right now? Because he's got some nice items around here. Take
yes.
a look at all that.
He's a smug-looking chap with the impressive mane.
Mane. Right, it's a horse. Didn't you say that?
Don't!
Dropping everything here, damn. Anyway.
All right, cut that out.
This roaches man is a statue with tact and finesse.
He's a lion. Hey, Baron! We'd like a word!
Whoa! Whoa.
How's that?
Sparrow said you have the finesse of an inebriated warthog.
Oh, my God.
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog!
That was brilliant.
Thank you.
This is what... Oh, wow. I was right. Oh,
my
wow.
God. He's the blurriest character.
Did I hear my
yet.
Name, Great Baron Rugul, property owner extraordinaire at your service? And who might you fellows be? More investigators?
Put them up.
No, we're attorneys. Not quite. I'm private attorney J.J. Falcone, and this is my associate Sparrowson.
Lawyers, eh? You know you aren't the first to have passed through here today.
Oh?
Yes, yes. This jumpy, twitchy fellow came by this morning. Asked a bunch of questions, then hopped away before he heard the answers. Most curious.
Must have been that damn raven.
Sounds like me!
Do you know who he was, Sparrowson?
Have a hutch?
I guess that's another type
Sorry.
Of bird.
Sorry.
Oh. Yeah, of course.
Guess we're nestling in pretty well with these bird puns. And a friend of yours.
So what may I do for you, monsieur?
We're doing some research on Monsieur Grenway, the frog who was killed here on Friday evening.
Of course, of course. Such a tragedy. He was a good friend and a loyal business partner.
He did it.
I suppose you, messieurs, will be wanting to see the crime scene for yourself.
So sad to see him croak.
Oh my god.
Actually, yes, that would be fantastic.
God damn it.
Well, be my guest. You'll find the garden where the murder occurred through the back doors. You may also be interested in the lounge on the second floor, third door on the right. That would be where we gathered for a group photo prior to the...
Really?
Unfortunate incident.
You mean the murder? Oh, can we see the finished photograph?
You mean the one where the frog died?
You mean the one where his organs are splattered on the stairs for all to see?
Frog's legs!
I'm afraid not.
Escargot!
That's snails, dude.
Oh!
They call that frog's legs
in
France.
I don't know goddamn French, okay?
They call that...
I don't know the champagne I do, the shit I say choir, whatnot.
3 days' time.
That's no good to us. The trial might be over by then.
Who does he sound like? What voice have we given him?
We've given like 5 different voices to these guys already.
Wowie zowie! Frog's legs!
Alright.
Oh, okay, cool.
Are we just gonna go leaping in here?
Well, how about we check the house first and then the crime scene in the garden?
Yeah, we'll jump over here or something.
Was that a frog pun?
Yes, it was.
Alright, lounge.
Alright.
Must have missed mine then.
Oh, it's a giraffe?
No, it's a goat, isn't it?
Oh.
No, it's...
Is that goat mom? Can I kill her again?
Oh,
I swear it's a goat because it has like... Look, it's got like a little beard and everything.
Oh, really? Did you?
Shifty.
Shifty?
Oh, is that the maid?
Oh, call out the maid.
Yeah.
Oh, yes? Are you two policemen?
No, no, we're private attorneys. My name's J.J. Falcon.
I guess you got this one, babe.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna be the girl?
Hey, that's the way the cards are dealt, man.
No freaking way.
Oh. And I'm Sparrowson!
Oh, how rude of me. My name is Colleen Duhal. So, what can I help you, messieurs, with today?
We're investigating the murder that took place last week. Do you mind if we ask you a couple of questions?
I didn't do nothing!
What?
That's better. What is it you wanted to ask?
Bitch is guilty!
She did it!
We know that. That's all! You can go.
You just sat down. See ya.
I just want to imagine Sparrowson is as twitchy as a sparrow, so he just randomly yells things. It's like,
this is guilty!
We believe you 100%. Fucking fine, bitch!
Check your pockets!
Oh my god. This game is awesome.
Pressure her.
Pressure her.
Pressure her. Come on.
Let's goat her into saying it.
Do it.
Wow.
Oh, wow. What? Wait, what? No.
That is not accurate at all.
What do we do then?
Ferrison, you forgot your meds.
Oh, man.
Right, what did you just take from that drawer?
Anthrax! Sparrowson, no!
Alright, is this the right room where the thing is? Alright.
Yeah, right place.
Alright.
Okay, let's see.
Let's see. The cameraman was standing just about where you're standing, actually, Monsieur Falcon.
Maybe back a bit.
Don't make me buck you, man.
My god!
What a bunch of bull. That didn't work, damn it. I'll get one. Nisky's gonna get one day.
Don't worry. There'll be a day. I believe in you.
He can be your scapegoat.
Oh. Oh. Not bad. That's good.
Oh, man. And all I have is Billy. I got nothing.
She's a woman, Chris.
Okay. So, bitch.
Ho.
Another.
Missing clock hands, but that's my evidence.
No, missing clock hands.
No hands. So I'm going to guarantee someone's going to say, I knew exactly what time it was. No, you didn't.
Oh.
How much do you guys want to bet? I believe that's all.
Mm-hmm. You may go back to stealing, young maid.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to need this. I'm going to need this. Oh, actually, there is something. I know you two saw me stealing.
As you came in.
I appreciate that you didn't give me the third degree about it.
More like the third voice.
Follow my dreams of being a thief.
Follow my dreams of becoming a giraffe.
Well, if you stretch far enough, you'll reach the stars.
So this is where he...
Go ahead and steal from the rich bastard.
So this is where he takes out handcuffs, cuffs one of her hooves, and the other cuff is on the radiator, right? Goes down and said, hey, Sir Lion, you might want to go upstairs and check your maid's pockets.
I don't have a maid.
Oh!
Missing silverware's and antique items. Crowling asked me to fetch a stealing silver from the household. Ha ha ha!
So that's actually going to be a piece of evidence. That's good.
Oh, well, you just did.
Why would you steal in the first place? Yeah.
Big Bird, huh?
Where do we go to next, Big Bird?
The garden.
Do it!
We're gonna count all the way to kick your ass. Down country says that we fell much of the stairs by the fence, and this be the very spot where the murder took place. We're at the murder scene now!
Excellent.
Do the crime scene investigation thing.
Okay.
Crime scene investigation thing? Yeah!
Now he's talking like Captain Falcon.
Yes! You mean, search for evidence!
Yeah!
Falcon Justice!
Parisian police may have missed something.
Alright, here we go.
Wow, that's a lot of background. That's probably the one thing I would complain about this. It's all the same color, so it's kind of hard to see.
It gives it a style, though.
That's Bob.
Yeah, it does have a style.
At least for this one, it seems like there's only like five things to click on.
And at least they're not giving you things to find.
You mean like background stuff? Yeah, I see.
You have to find this thing, and you're like looking all over the place for it.
Also, right. It's good that you can click on things too, because having to click on everything would be fucking annoying as hell.
Yes, it would.
So that's good. I think he said horse stewards.
Oh, I found it hilarious. Sparrowson, I love you. Why weren't you an Atofu boyfriend?
Why weren't you an Undertale?
Get your hoof out of your mouth.
I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth, though.
To that joke, I say nay.
Yeah, well...
Shut the fuck up.
You fucking brony.
That's the worst insult of all. How dare you?
I'm sorry, that's too far.
It's way too far.
Me? No way! Oh, but you could break into a house, right? His sweet threat.
Hey, breaking a door down is one thing. Walking into a public fountain.
Exactly,
that's
Flip for it. Oh, no way.
I'm going to go for a swim. So what will it be? Heads or tails? Pulling on face or plant squiggles?
Heads.
Yeah, I'll say heads too.
Well, fuck you, we're going tails. It's called a wreath.
And...
fine.
I wonder if we should have made a quick save to see if we always get it wrong. Oh, come on! We really would have gotten it wrong no matter what!
This really is Papyrus and Sans, isn't it? Because he'd do that shit.
Sparrow Sans.
I almost feel bad for cheating. Not really. Almost.
Almost.
Get dunked on.
Oh, that was kind of cool. Didn't expect that graphic.
That's neat. That's nice.
It's no murder weapon, though.
And we got a bullet.
That's like a burret. Brown and stick.
What the fuck?
Very wet cigar.
Oh, okay.
It's a cigar.
Oh, so it's the Baron's. Right. Yeah, exactly.
It is his house. But that means he was nearby at the time of the murder.
Well, didn't they all take a photograph together? That would probably be the only way he's there.
Probably.
But that means he was there in the
murder
location.
I thought it was just the goat and the lady.
I'll bet that's important as hell.
It could only be reached with a little waiting.
Someone's going to say, I tried to get my cigar, but it was way too in.
Okay.
Yeah, it has worked well.
Well, we've almost got enough evidence. I wonder how far we actually need to go before we start attorneying.
Well, I'm guessing it's coming up soon. Still got a few more things to examine here. This is another horse pun.
Oh, okay. I was waiting for it, too. And the barkeep says... Hold on. I want to see if I can guess this. Why the long face?
Yeah.
Wait, that's too simple.
Nope. Why the long face?
Why the long dick?
Horse walks in the bar, and the barkeep says, why the long face?
What? No. Barkeep says, you're going to stop coming here. You're drinking us under the stable.
Oh, my God.
Oh, come on.
It's raining in the horse juice. I think that's it.
A joke most full.
You know, I'm so used to these kinds of point-and-click adventures, I'm almost half tempted to press the tab button so I can see the yellow square that appears.
Exactly. This ain't no new grounds.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
Those flash files. Don't push them. Alright, head back to the main hall to bring it home.
I wonder if we could talk to anybody else in here. Oh, hey, we can.
Good luck. Thank you, Baron. We actually have some questions for you.
Did you do it?
Lion did it.
About your housemaid.
You see, goat lady, this is what we call being thrown under the bus.
She's a fucking thief.
Ooh.
She did it! Ooh. She did it!
Oh.
Bitch stole stuff.
Oh, I don't know what to do.
She's a thief.
Yes, she was quite helpful.
She might die, though. She might be one less witness. Do you think that'll affect it?
Fuck it.
Oh, well, okay. Oh, this should...
Oh,
my God!
I knew that.
Okay.
In the back of my mind, I knew it. I knew that they would
Of course I know. So we're going by two people.
Oh, God, duh.
All right, that's pretty good.
Bravo, you guys.
Wow. Look at that smug grin he has, like, you stupid asses.
Top class writing.
Oh, God.
Top shelf.
Well, I haven't you informed the police?
Great.
I surprised you, Mr. Falcon. But I'm not But I am actually not a ruthless, money-grubbing bourgeois.
He's got his pride to keep.
Steals 100 francs of silver from me? A mere drop in the... Aha!
Okay.
He just doesn't care.
So, he's losing pocket change, and he's okay with that.
Clearly.
Yeah, what's silverware to him? He's not Donald Trump, after all.
You're fired.
So what happened on the night of the murder? Yeah, of course, he didn't fire her, so that's why he's not Donald Trump. So, Andre's activity is not a murder.
Bitch is fine in his book!
Oh ho, am I in trouble?
Actually, not at all. Let's stay on his good side.
Sure,
yes.
Yeah, because this guy's kind of okay by my rules. Because we don't really have any real suspects yet, except for maybe that photographer guy.
Mm-hmm.
Then again, both of them had something that had them there at the time of the murder, though, didn't they?
Yeah, right. Everybody's... we know everybody's reason for being there at the night of the murder.
It was his cigar and the fact that the fucking photographer was there, too, to take the picture.
Right.
And it was 7:30 that they had the picture taken. And he was there at 7 o'clock.
Now, I wonder if the cigar was used as kind of like a framework.
Hmm. Well, we'll be leaving.
See you later.
Have a delightful day, messieurs.
We'll be back. We're not lying. Sorry. Sorry.
You make me roar with laughter, sir.
You gave me pause.
All right, I'll give you that one.
I'm out of here.
You're good. You all right, kid. Even if you are just a cub.
Wing it!
Mm. Oh, no.
Mm-hmm.
Terrible. Just terrible.
You're all terrible.
I love you, but you're all terrible.
Oh, I have to get this game.
Meanwhile, Kitty got shivved in the concierge.
No! Not the cat! Palais de Justice.
I guess this means it's trial time.
The opening of the Ville
maybe?
De Grande Instance. Fucking what?
Oh, wait, it is!
We never went... Ellipses. We never went and seen her in prison.
Yeah, we did. At the start.
Nope. Didn't it just have something else?
No.
Yeah, I thought it did add something.
Add something else besides next this. To it.
Oh.
Well, if it's actually letting us do this, I think we might be fine.
Petit style song.
She's Asian?
We gotta hang on.
Oh my gosh, we actually are going to court.
Okay. Well, let's move it along.
Oh, cool. Well, that didn't take long at all, did it?
Well, it's the first case.
Right.
Well, tutorial case, I'm guessing.
Yeah, I mean, that's how the Ace Attorney games always go. Except they're giving us a little bit of investigation, too. A little spice on
that. Well, the thing is, do you think we'll actually fill out all the evidence? Or is this just... like, tutorial.
Well, looking at our evidence, you know...
Well, we're only missing 7 items.
Well, there's probably more pages
that doesn't
if we
mean
get
that we're missing any.
We don't want to have too much
well,
evidence for the
first case. Well, yeah, true. Let's see how this plays out.
Yeah, we only have, like, barely a full page.
All right, so probably by chapters it fills out more. Okay.
Yep. I mean, come on, guys. Give them a fucking break.
All right, let's do this, man.
All right, sold everyone. So, is everybody here?
Aw, oh, damn it. He should have been a pelican.
Oh.
That would have been great.
I gotta crane my neck just to see down his nose.
Oh, God! Oh, that was good!
Well done. Well done. You're fucking hopping, baby.
Oh, you catch enough to us, but only by a hair.
Thumping right along.
Ooh.
Easter.
I'm gonna bop you on the head.
So is this guy like the Winston Payne of this game?
Must be.
Here it is. The prosecution is
ready, Your Honor.
All the jury all present.
No.
Whoa.
Damn it.
All present.
Look at that hippo.
Yes.
There were only 6 members of the jury for this. So why do I count 8? Those 2 members of the finance are assured as the associate judges.
Everything seems to be in order, so let us begin. The court is now in session for the trial of Dame Cataline Demiau.
Yes, Judge Jabba.
Prosecution, please call your first witness to the stand.
Very well.
Gaga! Gaga!
Oh, gosh. Are you all ready? Okay. I choose to call the officer in charge of the murder investigation, Inspector Valerity, to the witness stand.
Inspector Valerity, please approach the stand and recite the oath.
Junior speedsters are our game.
What the fuck is he supposed to be?
A rooster? I can't see.
One-eyed cock?
Aren't they all?
As you will, Your Honor. I swear to speak without hatred.
Oh, God.
Tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth.
This is pretty good.
Monsieur, Inspector, please state your name and occupation for the record. My name is Inspector Justable Terry. I'm a servant of the law. A scourge of the gut of that rat that plagued the city. I've been forced to law for over 20 years, and I shall continue until I bring the infamous Viridian killer to justice. Prisoner 206051! My path begins 18 years ago.
Let's stick to the questions, Inspector.
Yeah, of course, Your Honor.
Psychopath!
Bumbling cutty officers, yeah, the ones that say pal.
How you doing, pal?
So what, Inspector? Is it true that you are the lead investigator on this case?
That is correct. I was also...
Of course, I think he can also be Russian, too.
That is correct. I was also among the first who served to arrive at the scene of the crime.
He changed his accent! What is going on here?
Then perhaps you could walk us through what you witnessed upon your arrival.
Sure.
He just drops the whole shtick.
So after 7:30, he literally brought the scene by the house meeting of that
house. Hi, my name's Valerdi. I'm here to tell you all about this case.
A French cowboy?
Whoa.
Oh, God. No.
Wait. That sounds like an open and shut case, in my humble opinion. No more questions, Your Honor.
Silence, rabbit face.
Bloody pause. Nobody told me that detail.
Keep it together, Falcon. You're about to be given the opportunity to cross-exam- Oh, cool.
All right, here we go. I'm filled with justice.
You may begin the cross-examination, Mr. Falcon.
This is definitely a cross. If I had to examine it, that is most definitely a cross. Oh, wait. Test my time. Here we go. It's like the key phrase, if I'm suspicious, and the Falcon will press the weakness for information. Alright, ask the right questions to bring the truth to light. Avoid pressing for pointless details. The judge and jury don't like having their time wasted. So we can't do what we always do at Ace Attorney, where we press everything. We can't do the Fae techniques here. A statement to question. Okay.
Oh, wow.
We're alerted and brought to the scene by the housemaid. At the scene of the crime, we found Dom Catalina. She was standing on a sliced open corpse of Montreal with blood on her paws.
I want to know about the blood on her paws.
Now, the fact that he interjected means that we have to press him on that. He probably doesn't know what he means by that. So here we go. Blood on the paws. Inspector, you say Dom Catalina had blood on her paws.
Correct, bloodlander. For like guilt to a convict.
Ha!
Wouldn't know that.
Never mind. How much blood was there?
Yeah, how much?
How much blood was there in the lady's paws? Enough for it to be clear that that doesn't tell us.
Yeah, that doesn't tell us much.
There's blood on the suspect nails, around her fingertips, and even a little around her mouth.
What?
Her mouth? Her mouth? How vile!
What? I don't think so.
Definitive.
Not her.
Have a question of the blood on
it? Yeah. Let's get some more details out of this.
Whose blood was it?
Ha! What a question. It was Monsieur Gwenway's, of course. How can you be sure? I object. This line of questioning is absurd. There was only one murder victim that night, Falcon. The blood on Dame Kathleen's paws could have only belonged to one person, Monsieur Gwenway. Judge! Falcon's trying to delay the trial by asking pointless questions! Aw, man.
Aw, come on!
Well,
Take a look. Red herring!
Yeah,
red
herring! Right!
That's not a red herring after all!
Yes!
I do.
She said she liked it raw.
I do, yes. I do, Your Honor. Actually, I have more than suspicion. I have evidence that the blood on Dame Catalina's paws had nothing to do with the murder.
It's foolish time-wasting. Falcon? The blood on Dame Catalina's paws didn't come from the
Falcon! Victim.
Then where did the blood come from?
The red herring!
Actually, it was a cigar.
It's like a pup named Scooby-Doo. Red herring!
Take a look at this. What's this, Falcon? I'm injected with this blood in a lady's paws.
Well, you see,
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, everybody.
Oh, what?
What?
How is that not it?
There's...
Wait, how was that wrong?
What the Wait, what's that other thing that's next to the
red
herring?
Take a look at everything.
The steak!
Oh, shit!
I knew...
I'm sorry.
She meant...
That was my bad.
Or something.
I'm sorry. That was my bad.
Let's try that again. Okay, steak.
There we go. It actually shows the evidence when you get it right.
She's still a fat pig who likes to stuff her dumb fat face.
Meow.
With bloody stuff.
Oh, bloody rare steak.
Oh, bloody hell.
Yeah, I suppose steak may have been on the, Well, now he's a jet blue. Speaking, I suppose steak may have been on either menu.
Then, Inspector, would you acknowledge the possibility that the blood on the lady's paws did not belong to the victim?
Who are you now, Christopher Hawken?
But to the stake!
Ooh! Flip the bird! Flip the bird! Flip the bird!
Double the bird.
He was flipping the bird.
Yep, two birds. Yeah. Two birds.
Anyway. Well.
Ooh, wait, you're sweating now, huh?
Oh. It is a possibility. No.
Minus 10 points.
Intriguing. Oh, pretty convincing. All right, so you actually have to gain favor with the whole jury. I like that.
All right. Sounds good. Just like Law and Order Legacy.
I was going to say, we have to do that in Law and Order, too.
Hmm.
We get, like, little points up there if we get something right or wrong.
She was no doubt brought up with
flawless etiquette and perfect table manners.
Whatever, she's like a fucking slob, I bet.
Just face first into the steak.
How could she have possibly gotten blood on her paws with such good manners? Oh, that is a good question.
Or wait, we're actually...
It would be at any ordinary dinner banquet. But...
Oh, that's awesome!
All the silverware that the maid stole.
Wow.
That's great.
Wow. Yeah. Yeah.
Get out of here with
beautiful.
That.
Beautiful.
Get out of here.
Lovely. Yes.
Beautiful.
That's great.
You just hear a roar in the background.
Stolen. Oh.
Oh.
What a twist!
Oh no!
What's the meaning of all this? Bloody steak, misplaced silverware! Inspector, was your investigation so lax that you overlooked these basic facts in your initial report?
Ooh!
My investigation?
Oh, it's not the prosecutor who's giving him shit, it's the judge.
That's new.
Hmm. Oh, it is amazing that the parliament...
Oh!
You just got judged, son! And you're guilty! Bam!
It just slams the gavel. Falcon wins!
Excuse me?
Oh, shoot, we're done.
Ooh.
I think.
Huh?
Inspector's done? Yeah, he is.
All right. I guess we win.
So now we have a next witness.
I was going to say, we got to find the murderer, still.
Call upon, let's see. Obito Obino, the photographer.
Oh, no. Is he going to call us out on breaking into his house?
Oh, shit.
I hope he does.
Those damn magpies.
So to speak, without hatred and without fear, to tell the whole other bit of the truth. A little cliche, to be perfectly honest. Could the witness please introduce himself for the court record? Has anyone immediately recognize me?
I am the great Monsieur Robito Robino, cutting-edge photographer and visionary. I don't just take people's pictures, I capture the very essence. Je suis l'artiste. Tu es un pipe. I think.
Sure. I think that's Spanish. Tu es un pipe.
No, that's French.
No, that's...
You may have seen my works in hip magazines Let's Branche and C'est Chouette. I can send you tweets if you like.
Wow!
The branch and the chote? I don't know if there's a tweet. Bird to bird communication. The Falcon is a 19th century gift with the times already.
You sound so disappointed.
Don't let the times fly by you.
Tweet, tweet.
You tell us your activities about the murder. Alright, what did he do?
Yeah, so let's see what he was doing.
Let's see. It's 7 in the evening. That's right.
He did it.
What?
7 in the evening? Clearly the murderer.
And I build.
Keep going.
Alright. A true artist. Of course, the photograph itself. Who did you photograph? Joan Aspera, a company that you all see yourselves.
Oh, we're.
Everybody except for me.
Okay, we did see the picture. I completely forgot about this.
Who do we have here?
Yeah.
You see the Baron, and to the left is the accused.
That doesn't match.
Look at it again.
Wait,
look at yours.
This one says it has the dame in it. Dame Catherine.
Well, that's who that is at the left right there, honey.
Yeah, to the left.
It's just a weird photograph of her.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Isn't that her dad?
No. Keep going. Oh, well.
That's her dad, because her dad
Oh, yeah.
is Pertoire. Couline's the maid. who's right there. So what's this guy doing here?
Yeah, that's the Baron, right?
Mm. Yeah, that's the Baron. So we got ourselves a genuine stolen photograph with the dame on it. Mm. So this isn't the photo that he...
Oh, it's not a perfect copy?
No, it isn't!
This tail sucks. I know we'll make the meowst of it.
This proves nothing.
Thank you for ignoring that.
Wow.
I'm just gonna catnip these puns in the bud.
Fang you very much.
At 7:30. Now, why is the time significant? Well, it's a perfect time. Where took place?
Actually.
But what about the stolen clock with no hands?
Yep.
We got the no hands, we got the photograph. That's also different than that. So, here's a bit of another time. Murder safe for Dom Catalina self. Yeah, it doesn't. It seems to be what it looks different than the one we borrowed. I see it too. Yep.
Ah, you're right!
I fucking told you guys, you didn't fucking believe me! Well, I know what I'm fucking talking about!
All right.
Don't you give a fucking doubt me again!
Told you that motherfucking line, did it?
Oh, look at that. For shame.
Dun dun dun. Slam the desk.
Or slam the...
Oh my god!
Objection!
I can't do that. I mean, it came to it because it was legally obtained.
Poop.
Oh. Worst case scenario, I could lose my legal license, we would be arrested. Oh yeah, because that's how Phoenix Wright lost his license in the first damn place.
Oops.
No, wait, that was forged, not stolen. So let's cross-examine the witness. Photographs are rock-solid evidence. Yeah, they have Photoshop in this world, but it's like two P's and an E at the end. So we're up at 7 p.m., that's about right. I just set up my camera.
Okay.
There's the photograph. One magnificent photograph.
Well, I'm thinking, shouldn't we also... I do believe photograph we should go with, but 7 p.m.
He wrote at 7.
Okay, that has been recorded somewhere?
Yeah.
Okay.
They didn't take the picture until 7:30. So.
Okay, I must have missed that then. All right.
So yeah, what's with the clock missing the hands then?
That might come later.
Maybe we can figure that out.
Was that in a different room, I wonder?
What's it say about the missing hands? Oh, it just says it has no
hands. Yeah, it just says no hands.
All right, let's talk about the photograph then.
Really? What's because the bug inside the box didn't paint it right?
I do see a mistake, actually. Because, let's remember that he dropped his cigar.
No, he could have gotten more.
Right, he could have gotten a new one.
Check the camera, real quick. I just want to see what it says.
Just that he attended.
Oh, damn it. Okay.
I still think that the cigar is our, I think that's our clue, our way in.
I don't know.
But I think when we actually question him, that'll be the thing that, like, pegs him.
It's not what...
Oh, do it. Another copy.
Just, I have another copy.
Just do it.
Let's see where it gets us. Shit, what are you doing?
Ha!
That much is self-evident.
And yet, take a look at this.
We're not pussyfooting around here.
Ooh.
Mm.
Whoa!
Hold on 1 minute, Falcon. You're bartering in this trial, throwing all this speculation and evidence on the table. But tell us, how do we know that your photograph is legitimate and Rubino's is the fake? For all we know, you can divert it to Tim Goodlin and the zero client.
Oh, this should be good.
Hmm.
Let me tell you about breaking and entering.
Yeah, another project. What I picked up on. Ding, 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 ding. Dang, dang.
Oh, I missed that.
The fact that the fake has the hands and the real one doesn't.
Oh, okay. Surprise! It has no hands.
Yes.
Sweating now, aren't you?
Ooh. Oh.
He said he wasn't an expert. He did it!
He created a perfect alibi!
Ooh. So this is where he goes berserk, right?
This raises a more weird question as to why. Was the witness coerced, bribed, threatened? Bit of silence, let's hear some answers, my sure
Jordy! Slamming on the desk, man!
Oh.
Oh, well, that...
You did it? You're confessing the murder of Monsieur Greenway? What?
No, oh. No!
Okay.
No idea what killed the frog, I'm just admitting I'm guilty of... Oh! You're a fraud!
Uh-oh.
Go!
Oh, who done
by
it?
The lion! Had it been the lion.
Come on!
It has to be the lion!
Well, yeah, we have nobody else. I mean, well, then again...
Yeah. I don't think it was the man.
Then again...
What?
Are you serious?
Really?
I just hate that froggy bastard!
He never gave me money.
Right, so it must be the Baron, then.
He's terrified of the Baron. He's not as nice as he seems!
Sure.
We cannot keep you on the stand as a witness. Get the fuck out! You'll be charged with perjury! Yeah, you get perjury, and I don't get anything.
And I get burjury! Woohoo! Pretty convincing!
Alright, so I think we've gained back onto the positive side again. I hear through accusations and touch of you, Monsieur Robington, the prosecutor! When I see a photograph that has been edited to exonerate a particular person, I can't help but feel suspicious.
I told you that.
Think faster.
Did it.
Oh, here he is.
Ba-ba-da.
Big Baron himself. Can you just
competence?
Can you just edit in the Lavos theme when he comes up? Okay. All right, Baron. Let's see what you have to say.
All right. Before we go, please put your weapon, etc., etc. Okay. Anyway.
Do as I say.
Do your fucking job over there.
It's like he's red, white, or something. You have the best red, white voice, dude. So go for it.
I'm trying to think of what I did ages ago.
Dame Caroline followed behind him moments later.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Seigneur Portois, Monsieur Rubino, and myself were engaged in conversation, so I paid her no mind. After the photographer had left, my housemaid left to go find Monsieur Greenwin and Dame Cataline. That would be when I heard her cry for help.
Help, help.
I'd like to cross-examine a little bit of this.
Do you doubt my integrity, garçon?
Yeah.
I'm just here to uncover the truth, Bowden.
Very well, then. Hit me with your best shot. Let us establish with absolute certainty that I, Baron Wargreel, be an honest... am an honest man. Excuse me.
A dyslexic man, too. Well, lion.
Cross-examination, more like cross-eyed. Alright, so let's see.
Dinner went magnificently.
Okay. Dinner went magnificently.
Monsieur Greenwin, garden, house. The garden!
Garden?
With the cigar.
Right, yeah, oh, yeah, that's the point I wanted to bring home.
How did you forget?
Damn cigar. What's with all the horses?
It's probably not gonna get us anything. But,
do the horses, maybe.
Yeah.
Well, let's just see.
My ass, what's with all the horses?
I beg your pardon.
There are all these horse and chair statues in your garden. To be frank, we put the whole thing a little...
What is wrong with you?
Ah!
Oh, God. Please, no.
Oh, get off your high horse.
Ah! God. Please, stop.
Whoa there! Whoa! Whoa!
Hey!
Hey, you can't bray a man for trying. I should just stop recording right here.
Oh.
Not bad at all!
Yeah,
yes,
actually.
When
was the last time that you visited it?
That was great. I'm glad we were able to look at that without any punishment.
Sure.
I'm glad, guys. I'm glad. So glad. Here's your... Okay.
All right.
That's not right.
That's not right.
You lying.
All right, get out.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you fuck out.
You visited the garden recently.
Balderdash! My word is gold! Show the court this so-called hard evidence that I've been in my garden.
Unzips his pants.
Oh, God.
This was found in your garden. To be specific, it was found inside the fountain basin. A cigar butt? That could belong to anybody.
That's all, folks.
Please shut your mouth.
Ain't I a stinker?
Quiet, you.
Okay. Sorry, Ben. What? It is indeed the remnants of one of my cigars, but I must apologize much if I misunderstood your initial question. You see, prior to the banquet, I had... Prior to the banquet. I'm disgusted by what I saw. If there's anything that can...
Dropped? I don't think he just dropped it.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway.
Call you out on that.
You see, Falcon, that's a perfectly reasonable explanation. If it were casually discarded, but as it happened, the cigar was found in the fountain's upper basin, the Lillican had access with great inconvenience and a little paddling. It was not dropped, it was deliberately hidden.
No, I don't think there are many explanations for this.
I can't really defend that too much.
Maybe murder?
Dun, dun,
whoa!
Dun.
Oh my God.
I'm surprised we actually just straight up called him out on it.
Well, I knew it all
along.
You guys stole my idea!
Evidence they caught him, Mr. Rob, being done, because evidence points to his prime suspect. You know what the means?
You want the means.
Sorry, I read wrong. Sorry.
Who's dyslexic?
As long as guys are as sharp as a surgeon's blade, gutting a frog belly would be trivial to him. He must certainly confess to his that he feared his claws.
You want a motive?
At least 10,000 francs worth of motive.
He had a lot of guts to do that murder.
We knew that.
See, that was the big thing, would be a motive.
Baron had an opportunity. No, he crafted the perfect opportunity. He reached a small bank with a very slight number of guests. Silver, and yet he served a steak, a food item that necessitates good cutlery. Why? To blend in the heads of his guests, of course! And he hired an easily influenced photographer and staged a very specific picture in order to build a perfect outline for himself. Photographing the guests in front of a handless clock to make it easy.
God, listen to the soundtrack boost!
Slanderous yarn.
Oh wow, this is actually a really nice soundtrack.
It is. Classic.
You're pitifully useless.
And then Rabbington was killed.
Well, eaten, more so.
Well, same death.
Is this like the end? Because this feels really easy.
That doesn't mean the other ones will be.
Yeah, this is probably just tutorial fodder.
Probably.
It's like, oh, you know what to do now? Let's do it harder.
Yeah. And all of a sudden we can't beat anything. Whoa!
Dramatic zoom.
My god! Take him down, JJ Falcon!
You use your money for your dick, and your dick is tiny! I don't know if I like scumbag of a lawyer dick, he's a philanthropist of myself, I'm something so heinous. He even looks like Donald Trump.
Fat cat. Bourgeoisie.
Hard-working capitalist, huh?
Isn't that an oxymoron?
No, it's not!
You incredulous whip, I had to gut you right here, Nike. Like a damn frog! Here's our confession, ladies and gentlemen. Oh dear, I lost my case.
Mother!
I lost my job.
Fuck.
Good. Could someone please restrain the baron?
You don't even gotta say anything!
I'm out of your honor.
Jackdaw?
Okay.
Well, shit, we did it!
It's a little squirt turn of events.
I got screwed!
Oh, wow.
My paycheck is ruined!
That actually was incredible.
Wow.
That was really cool.
That was great. Wonderful.
Oh, wait. Do you think they'll run with this?
Maybe we have to influence the jury, too. But we were good with the jury because we didn't...
He hasn't proved anything.
Yeah.
Oh, it's all based on jury. Organize the evidence, explain what it suggests.
Yeah, we're scientists of the law, I suppose.
Ooh. Okay.
Demonstrate the... Oh.
Everybody lies, huh, Dr. House?
I love it.
Well, not guilty.
Alright, decision is...
Ha 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 ha. Ho 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 ho.
Defendant to be...
We'll see you next time.
Guilty.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! One single balloon.
Yay.
Party blower. Not guilty.
Yeah.
Congratulations, guys. We did it.
Yeah.
Oh.
You did it.
Fuck me here. Fuck you right now on the stand.
What?
Huh? What?
Nope.
I didn't say shit. I'm keeping my beak shut about this one.
We did do it, Falcon.
We sure did.
And that would have been the great time for an achievement to pop up. Thank you, Steam.
You still probably killed her, though.
see, this is the bad ending where she actually kills Falcon and Sparrow-son here. Sparrow-son.
Yeah, he didn't put anything. He kind of just blurted that shit out and self-incriminated himself. He should have put in his Fifth Amendment rights. Oh, wait, this is France. Sorry.
Oh, that's funny.
What? She did it.
Wah.
Told you that bitch did it!
Oh, it's gonna come up with a scary face, isn't it? I murdered Monsieur Greenland. I saw him in the garden all drunk and vulnerable, and I seized my opportunity. Oh my god.
Business?
Oh. We just let a murderer go free!
At least she's hot. Oh. Oh, wow, man.
That was a twist.
He was afraid of her claws!
We stole the fake.
Damn it!
Jesus Christ, man.
Oh, now I feel like shit!
They played us like a damn fiddle!
Oh.
Oh, wow, man.
I really do feel like shit. Baron's going to jail for what she did.
Well.
Oh.
Oh, wow. 40 francs.
Thanks.
Thanks. Fuck.
Well.
Well, we murdered her ourselves.
I can get a group of crows together.
Grab the white rice. We're popping.
And
wow.
Man.
That was awesome.
That was good going, guys. Wow. Well, that does it for the first act of Aviary Attorney, and we'll probably do another case at some point, I'm sure.
Eventually.
Soon.
Soon, hopefully.
In the future.
Because this is really good, man.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good. Not a bad first impression.
That's amazing.
Definitely better than that other bird game that we played.